This is myself, Stuart Elliott, shooting in the 1,000-yard Benchrest rifle competition at the Brisbane Rifle Range in July 2011 in Queensland, Australia. I'm shooting in the heavy gun class, and I've made a choice to shoot fast. I'm shooting with the target blind so that I don't see where each shot is going. Decided to shoot fast and run a condition, so that I can make slight hold-off adjustments as I can see the wind increases to try to get a group in pretty tight. We'll finish this target here. We're going to come through and have a look through the view of the scope. This view through the scope is through the 80 power march scope. This is the view the shooter sees of the target nearly a kilometre away. You can see they've placed red marking discs in the bullet holes. You can see there's one shot out to the right, so destroyed that grouping a little bit. Those little white dots are the thumbnail-sized dots over previous bullet holes, and the line thickness there is less than 5mm thick. So that's the idea of the view that you get with an 80 power march, by far the highest magnification rifle scope in the world today. A little bit of a view down range at our Brisbane rifle range. The rifle's about 45 pounds, a heavy gun class. It's a 300 Winchester Magnum, and I have a modified Farley rest, the coaxial joystick rest, which I use at the front. Just going to get another little look through here with the iPhone 4 camera. It's a little bit hard to hold it dead still, but at least you get another view of what the resulting target is. It's a long way down the paddock. This is the cartridge, a 300 Winchester Magnum cartridge. The bullets are 190 grain Berger VLD. We molly coated ourselves and we've pointed them with the Whedon system. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed.